Hello everyone, this is Cipher Deck, and today we're back in Astroneers, and this is kind of how we left off, as I had this chair, trying to get into it, trying to take off with it. That was happening. So, what I did is I went ahead and took this, and I grabbed one of these, or made one of these over here, these habitats, put it on there, and I was able to finally go to space. That said, got some stuff on here that I could put. I think, wait a minute, there we go. And aluminum is short now. Do I have aluminum somewhere on here? I thought I, anyway, took off, was just testing it out, got to the moon, and well, you'll see. Let's go ahead and get in here and go to the moon. Yeah, not really worried about the aluminum resource. Trying to see where our planet is. It's gone missing. There it is. Now, one thing I was noticing before is I was having a problem with seeing things out in it, like right there, like that. Why is that? Why is there? Don't know. But I'm not going to be too worried about it. So this is going to move me across the top here, or the bottom. Oh, nope, there it is. It's rotating me. And here we go to the moon. You can see I have a base already set up over here, so that's where we're going to go ahead and land. And I must have put a beacon out. So I've explored this a little bit. just a little bit. I only have two vehicles, as you can see here. Alright, so brought some resources with us. We have a vehicle with a crane and titanium. Oh my goodness. And that is one of the major resources here. What in the world are you thinking that you want to do? Because you're not doing anything. Alright, let's go ahead and get into this little guy and move him around. There we go. Nice little dust storm there. We'll go ahead and put that on him. Alright, so things that I want to try to get done. I have that, and I also have, wait a minute, why aren't these connecting up? I also have this, I have that one, I have veins all over the place here. Alright, let's put that down. I got one of these, definitely gonna go ahead and build out this way. It's right here. Put resin. No! There we go. Okay, habitat away. Go one more. There we go. Now we have places to put our solar panels. We also have batteries. I thought. Now it's trying to get away. Alright, let's go ahead and put this on here. And I'm just trying to think of what we want to do next. So, like, come out here. And we need to make, let's see. We have vehicles. We have that. We don't need really a fuel station. I guess the only real thing to do is just get the resin on here. And then we'll figure it out once it's made. Boop. Alright. That is, I can't make that any more perfect. Alright, fuel. Research. Tons and tons of research on this planet. Definitely need it. Smelter, definitely need that as well. I'm just trying to think of everything that I need to make. And I think smelter is probably the way to go. Just because we have an abundance of iron on this planet. So here we go. Bring it out this way. Well, let's just go ahead and bring this over. Put this on the ground. Kind of like having these all next to each other. There's that. And I guess we'll go ahead and do the research, the research station here. That means that we need compound, so we'll go ahead and put this back up because I don't think I'm going to be building anything else for right now. Look at all that wind. Look at all that stuff. All right, so just throw this on here. And why aren't you transferring? There we go. Research. Now, I've been doing it where I have, I just do whatever I can with what's on my back. But in reality, I need to get, I can take this guy, take that off. And I can actually use it for storage. Can throw this up there. Kind of wanted to have as many cockpits as I can get. Never know when you're gonna need a truck. I want to make another truck, I think. I think that's probably gonna be the best way to go. So, I mean, we have aluminum in abundance here. Why not? And hopefully, whenever this is done, it will shuffle the materials onto the truck, maybe? I don't know if that's possible, but we need tons of things, but let's see here. What do we got? Aluminum. Oh, there's aluminum. That's aluminum. All that's aluminum? This is all copper. Alright, so we need to deal with the copper situation. We have a lot of it. For some reason, we have it not on here. Here. There we go. Let's just bring this down. Copper is, I guess we'll put that on there for now. Wow, so much copper. I don't know why I brought so much with me. All right, let's go ahead and put this down. Throw this to there. And just put this on here. There we go. Aluminum. Make the truck. Now then, that's all we need for that. Throw that up there. Throw this up there. Come on. Eh. No. Come on. Come on. Just give me the whole pizza pie. All right. So now we need compound. We are almost out. We only have, we can only put one thing on here. That's too bad. It's not what I want. Yeah, that's what I want. It's what I really, really want. Well, do I have, this is empty now. What I could do, come on now. There we go. What I could do is just use it like this. You had train these things together. We're gonna have three vehicles, our crane, our middle section. Probably gonna put another wind vane on this one. Oh, come on. Oh geez, this is aggravating to say the least. Good thing though is without having to have put that second storage unit on there. Oh, I printed that one. That's too bad. But but I didn't print this one, so we can go ahead and grab this. Put that there as an in-between. And then we'll drive this one. Alright. This will be our middle guy. There we go. Take this off. Alright, so what else do I need? Wind vanes. I'll take this. And I don't know how long we'll be gone, because I'm going to try to get as much titanium as I can. Titanium! Alright, let's go ahead and throw this on there. Let's go ahead and get our solar panel. Should I get my extra battery? I don't know. You know, I have room right there. I better go ahead and take the battery. I don't think anything here is going to be usable for right now. Boom. Alright. We should be able to make more power than is required. I'm going to take it slow, and we're going to just try to find all the titanium we can. Okay, so I've done a lot of mining. I'm just now trying to find my base again. Let's go ahead and pick this up and throw it on there. I think the reason I put a mark here is because of this titanium. And I think I didn't even know about lithium being up here, but we were able to get a lot of titanium, a lot of lithium, and that is amazing. Now just to find our way home. I think we have to be close if I found that beacon. How close, I honestly don't know. We could be on the other side of this trench, and I would never know. So let me go ahead and keep going, and I'll be back whenever I get to the home. Okay, we're finally back. Wow, it only took us a long time to get back here. So we have tons of titanium to make. I just put this beacon right here for a moment. All right. I did not expect it to get that's crazy. I didn't think it was going to take that long to get things done, but it did, and now we can actually build batteries. Let's go ahead and do that. How many? I got six lithium. That's six batteries, or I'm sorry, three batteries. I wish it was six. All right, come on, there you go. And let's get these spinning somewhere, and get this one maybe over here, put that there for a moment. Yeah, that was that took a lot of time to get done, but was very, very well worth it. So we'll go ahead and build another one of these. And while I didn't get anything that I can craft, there we go. I think this needs to stay on here. Stay with these. I actually would like to have two batteries, because we did not run out of power that whole time. That's two wind turbines, one solar panel, and a battery. If we had two batteries, I mean, I'd like to get the other thing on here, but I need to go back and I need to get more compound so I can make these storage things. All right, go ahead and do that, and then that way we'll have three, four up here. We'll have four, or rather six on our planet, I think is what we're at now. We have tons of power, and I think that's what we'll do. Alright, so we need to go back to the planet. What we'll do is we'll go ahead and fill that with titanium. There we go. Come on over here. There we go. Land on the ground. Do your thing. Kind of want to land on another part of the planet, but it doesn't allow us to bring our trucks. Bring the trucks with us. Yes, I know that. It's titanium. Yes! Thank you so much for telling me. Alright. There's that, and then we have... What? Wait a minute. What? What? Why is that showing that there's... That's permanently taking a spot. What? That makes no sense. Okay, well, we still have a lot of this, a lot of titanium. The only thing that I know that we can make with titanium is the winch. And I'm not saying that it's needed here. Let's see. So we have copper. We have some aluminum. Actually, let's go ahead and throw a turbine on here. We have so much aluminum in the area. How's this doing? This only has two left. So I'll just throw this on. Oh, nope. Yes, come on, give me the resin. Okay, just throw the resin on here. And I'll go get four aluminum. No? Get our other turbine. Well, we only need one. All right. Let's go get this lithium. We have lithium in the area, so it can't be very hard. We cannot lose our home this time. It only took us 30 minutes last time to get our home back. There we go. There's a pocket. I don't know if it's because this one doesn't have slack between the middle and the back. Or what, but it feels like this thing wants to just keep flipping over. Why mine it with my character when I have a crane to do it? Alright. Let's dig from the back to the front. Oh, this is so much faster. So much faster than doing it the old-fashioned way. I think we're gonna need one of these on every planet. Did we get four yet? Apparently we did. At least we got a few. Let's see here. Grab this. And we'll come up over here. That's four. There we go. So yeah, I think the next thing we should do is, since we now have the resources to go to another planet, meaning that the same resources that we started on this planet, we should definitely go ahead and head on to another planet. We don't want to go back to our planet yet, though we will have to. We'll have to get more composite. And get more resin. Actually, that is a thing. I'm gonna have to stop on our planet to get resin before we head forward. And And, yeah, so we're going to have to go to our planet before we do anything else. All right, buddy. Let's see. Let's take this. We're going to take that off of there. Just need one of each of those. Take this. And we're gonna build. Oh, wait a minute. Don't wanna build anything. There we go. Do we have copper? I guess we have 4 copper. What's this? What's this about? This is the aluminum. So we should just have it. Just need to move this over there. This is our composite. Actually, we kind of need 2 of them. We need more than what we have here. So if I can not take something with me, it would have to be a chair, that seat, and hopefully we'd find a crashed ship to be able to get. Oh my goodness, get up here. Did I get them all on there? Yeah. There we go. There's that one. Have the empty one over here. So we are going to have to stop and get resin and all that. I'm going to just leave these resin here. And I'm trying to think. I think we'll leave the seat. Kind of like to take a battery, but I think we're good. So composite and resin, and then we'll go. And this titanium, we're gonna just put I don't know, I only know one use of it, so let's go like that. Get to here. Just going crazy there for a second. And come on, give me those circles. Oh my goodness, I'm gonna miss it. That's coming in hot. It's coming in hot. Oh, and we landed. All right. Woo. So there's this thing here. Oddly, I mean, we could use it, but it's, you know, it's weird. It's a weird situation with that. Let me see. Where's my winch? I don't know if I can winch it. Get it out of there. Let's see. Yeah, it's not gonna winch it. All right, well, I'm gonna take this, then put it there. I'm gonna take this, and I'm gonna just put it over here. I mean, there's no real reason to. And then we're gonna have our condenser just make some more bottles, because that's it. Because we need to make some more storage, and we're gonna go ahead and take this with us. Take this with us. And take this with us. I mean, the titanium, What am I, I don't know what else to do with the titanium. I mean, I guess I could sell it or put it on here for now. Just don't sell it. I mean, we have a limited, not unlimited, source of titanium. That also goes for lithium. So we need to, I need to find a way to store, you know, actually what I'll do is I'll just use this over here. Now that I've put all this on here. I mean, this, I'm going to just use this. We need to find a way to store more goods because of the fact that we want to be prepared for whenever there are updates. When updates come out, we want to be able to go ahead and say, boom, update is out, and we have that resource. The one resource, or actually the two or three resources that we're going to need, I'm pretty sure coming up, are titanium, astronium, and iron. And those are found on different planets that we're going to be accessing. So there's that. Let's go ahead and check over here. Okay, that's a full tank. And because we were able to empty that onto there, we can take this now and get resin on it. And whenever I come back with compound, I'm gonna make as many of these storage things as I can. All right, so off to find composite compound and other stuff and junk. Thank you. Okay, so we got the compound. We're gonna go ahead and make storage. There we go. And we need to go ahead and probably take the solar panel off. To be honest, if the solar panel was useful, I honestly don't know. I know for a fact that the turbine will keep us powered as long as we can just find the way we want to go. All right, you need to stop being crazy. Let's get that in there. Oh, there you go. All right, so we just need one more resin. We're gonna need a whole new thing of compound. So when I want to have as many of these as I can. And we're gonna take these off and just put them somewhere useful. Yeah, that works there. All right, and then we'll be able to put another one down. To be honest, just trying to think here. I go ahead and put all of these on here as well. Come on. Sometimes it's just aggravating just to be aggravating. Also, this titanium here won't go away. It's not there, but it won't go away. So that's annoying. Go ahead and put this down here for now, and that way we have a full thing of resources that we can get, and then we'll come back here and throw them on top of there, be good to go. What makes those? I mean, see, I can't make this because stupidness. Batteries, that's lithium. All right. So we have lithium, but I think we've already made batteries out of those. Let's go ahead and take this. And it's not going to let me use the one that's actually full because it's going to be stupid. Really? Boom! That's how you get rid of it. That's how you get rid of that. It's just an unused, or it's an unfinished version. So there it goes. That should go all the way. It's got to pop out the back, or pop up there. That's even better. Not what I wanted. Okay, this goes. All right, so this is going to go down here. I now need lithium for the rest of these. And I think that's how I'm going to do it. I'm going to try to make sure that on my vehicles I have enough storage to be able to handle it. And then that way I have a lot of power, have a lot of oxygen. And I should be able to explore without having to use tethers so much. That is the plan. Good game and all that. So, the ship, that's charging things, yes? Charging, no, it's not connected anymore because it wants to be stupidish. Oh, and then there's that. Okay, let me get the seat. We'll get this thing working. We'll make it work. But as of right now, we're wasting all that power. All that power. No. Woo. Yeah, why are you being so bleh? There we go, kind of middle of the road. Connect it. Now, there we go. All right, put that up there, and we'll get back in our truck, go get some more compound, and we will be happy. Oh, should I? I forget. Did I use all that lithium? I think I did. You know, though, what I could do is I could use this titanium to get lithium, because all I need is three. All I need is three lithium. This is already set to get lithium, so it takes one, two of these to get one lithium, which is absolutely absurd. Doesn't make any sense. They're worth exactly the same amount. Okay, there's two, and then we can get a third one, and that's all I need. That's all I need is three. Three lithium, and I will never be able to carry a resource again on my back as long as I live. Alright, there we go. Let's go ahead and get this building some. Go ahead and take this. Oh, can't take that bottle off. We'll take this bottle over here. Put it on the other side, and then we're going to go ahead and head over to the other planet. Compound fractures. I know I keep saying that. I need to get compound, though. And we need to go ahead and get this. Not that. There we go. Put that up there. Thank you. Nope. And one more. All right. So, if I go over here and get batteries. I like how that spirals down like a clock. It's pretty cool. There we go. We should never run out of power again. That's not true. We'll run out of power. That's just how the game is. Alright, so let's go ahead and get in our vehicle. And head to get more compound and other resources. I will return. Okay, so we have everything ready to go. So I'm gonna go ahead and get in. We're gonna go ahead and find a location to land, and then we're gonna go ahead and end the episode there. I know I just said go ahead several times. I apologize for that. I apologize for my going ahead. That's a weird cutaway of the planet. Does that show me that the core is just a yellow or a green line going all the way through? Maybe. Alright. Let us see if there's anything within. That's not within. Maybe I need to log out because there's things just hovering around here. It's all kind of going crazy. But Red Planet maybe is coming in. And Arid. Let's go ahead and do that. All right. Let's see. How many spots are... Okay, we got tons. Kind of want to go in on a sunny side if we can. I'm gonna say that bubble. I don't know. I should have probably gone something. I don't know which is the equator or what, but it's like a it's oh okay copper. What's that? Or is this the storm on this planet that shoots those orange things? Oh, I wonder if that gets stuck there. Oh, I can I pick it up? What are you? What is that? All right. Ooh, that doesn't look like anything I've seen before. But anyway, guys, I think we're going to go ahead and end it here before we even start building or doing anything on this planet. hopefully you enjoyed, and we will talk to you next time. This is Cipher Dick. Peace out.